found a job pouring coffee. I went and bought myself a bright red Ford. I waited for Daddy to pass out through the window. I sneaked out around the back door. Pushed my truck into the street, fired up and I'd go meet my friends outside of town. Case of beer and some gasoline, a couple of girls and a bag of weed. That's all we didn't need. Yeah, girls and gasoline, two things you'll never own. Tell me how it feels to be free out there on your own.
We're
4 years down that road, and in the army I take home. I don't know what I was thinking back then. I sold my truck, but I got more, so I went and bought myself another Ford. And I drove it like a wind. On the night that I turned 24, I met you out there on the dance floor, cowboy boots, cologne, spiritual. You climbed up in the passenger side, and I went for it, we did like singing out somewhere with me.
Yeah!